the yoke. Raise your rhythm from now on, we're through. Raise your rhythm, here's goodbye to you.
What do you say, Mr. Producer? Give us a break. He couldn't produce garbage anyway.
Oh, but Dad, we need a job.
Not while we can still write those good hit songs.
Musical demon sent you on a dream. Won't you play me tonight? Just change that classic
like my mother
to some sweet, beautiful ground. If you will play from the top, be there a
dream.
Then you'll get my
harmony.
And that is
play simple.
Well, I know it isn't finished yet, but...
Oh, he hates it, Dad. And you know what?
What?
I'm going to have a baby.
Hmm? I need a new partner.
Button up your overcoat when the wind gets free.
Take good care of yourself. You belong to me.
The producer's wife wants to get into the act.
Be at home every day. Get to bed by three.
I know. You only want two of us. Which two?
Hello, hello, I'm back.
Great.
California, here we come. Right back where we started from.
The flowers bloom in the spring.
Each morning, a garden party sing and everything the sun gives me.
Oh. You'll be sorry.
Dan.
Sorry, dear. I need a job.
There's no business like show business, like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing. Everything the traffic will allow. No, where can you get the happy feeling?
I like your style.
Thank you, sir.
And how would you like to sweep up my place tonight?
And guess what? I'm a star. The moon belongs to everyone. The best things in life are free. The stars belong to everyone. They gleam there for you and me.
I thought of everything, you know.
Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.
Nothing could be sweeter than the sweetie when I meet her in the morning.
I know, you only want three of us. All right, I'll start in the chorus.
Give my regards to Broadway.
I know, you only want eight of us.
Hey, Danny, I talked to the producer and he wants you to write all the songs and direct and star in my next picture.
Oh, thanks, Julie, but I couldn't do that. I gotta do it on my own.
Oh, please.
Okay, you know something?
Yeah, this is the happy ending.
Right.
Just for me.
me.